Last race I'm bringing you here on the flat, and it's one of the big ones. It's the Group 1 Lock-Inch Stakes here at Newbury. Autumn banker Dan Hughes. Big moment for David Hooley. Cabuchon posted Steve Rann. Coded pass for Craig Allen. Envious Joshua Sutherland. Gypsy Train Leon Van Rensburg. Hidden Wagon Craig Beckwith. Martyrdom Blue James Shea. Overlaw McRae Steve Rann. Royal Forest Jim Murray. Tajikistan Paul Rhodes. Veloso and Watermelon Sugar for Darren Thompson. Lyman Tapestry for Leon Van Rensburg. Favoritism for Paul Rhodes. And then Tracy Chapman and Two Doors Down for Ryan Tamasebi, completing the lineup. And they're off and running. Two Doors Down. It's right, going to go off the favourite here after a win in the Bet 365 mile last week, and is up just in behind that early pace being set by Big Moment in the Purple Silks for David Hooley over on the rail, racing a little bit freely. Runner-up on both starts this season, going to be hoping to go one better here in the lock engine. It's Big Moment that's gone off and opened up a couple of length advantage ahead of Royal Forest for Jim Murray in the black and red silks, and Veloso, one of Darren Thompson's runners, over towards the rail. You can then see Alignment Tapestry in the dark blue silks with the yellow hat for Leon Van Rensburg, and just in behind that one we've got the two black horses from Ryan Tamasebi's stable, Tracy Chapman and Two Doors Down, both group winners so far this season. Towards the middle of the track and nearest the camera angle, we've got Coded Pass, Favoritism, and just in behind those there's Watermelon Sugar and Gypsy Train as well. And towards the rear of the field at the moment, we've got Envious Autumn Banker and Paul Rhodes' Tajikistan in the white and green, and they're going to need to pass a lot of horses to win this. So Big Moment is being challenged now for the lead going into the final three furlongs by the favourite Two Doors Down, is racing alongside that one just in behind it, and perhaps travelling a little bit more strongly than Big Moment there as we come into the final two furlongs. Big Moment holding off Two Doors Down. Gypsy Train in Alignment Tapestry trying to get going for Leon Van Rensburg. As we start to approach the final furlong, Two Doors Down has finally fought past Big Moment, but it's going to have a challenge coming from the two Leon Van Rensburg runners. The final half a furlong here in the lock-inch. Two Doors Down holding off all challenges at the front, and as we head toward the line, Two Doors Down is going to try and hold on from Alignment Tapestry. Alignment Tapestry flew late, but I think Two Doors Down's managed to hold on here in front of the packed stands for the Lock-Inch Stakes, one of the big Group 1 mile races early on in the season, and Two Doors Down has held on to win it. It was the favourite early on as the race card came up, but drifted like a barge in the betting. All the money came down on the Leon Van Rensburg runner, Gypsy Train. That one has ran like a train at the end to stay on for third. Big Moment, the long-time leader, had just had to settle for fourth there, faded in the final furlong. Royal Forest ran on to finish fifth for Jim Murray. But the winner, following up a Group 2 success in the Bet 365 mile last week, to win the Lock-Inch Stakes, it's Two Doors Down for Ryan Tamasebi.